Hi, I'm Kyle Wilson from Provo, Utah. I'm 27 years old. I'm a rugby athlete. I'm a husband, a father, brother, a home builder, a realtor, and a ninja warrior. I was never meant to be the one. I was never meant to feel this good. Try my best and got the outcome. Oh Lord, I know it's hard. Season 10 will be the third time that I've auditioned for Ninja Warrior. Last year, I made it all the way to the Denver City Finals course before just missing out on punching my ticket to Vegas. So this year, I've ramped up my training regimen and I'm always looking for an opportunity to push my skills, whether it be at the gym, or the job site. As part of my preparation for season 10, I've incorporated bouldering into my training routine and thrown myself even more into my rugby training, which has produced some amazing results.
Back on the inside, absolutely brilliant. We haven't seen him until this match. They were saving him for a big play, and he comes up with it.
Now, that is going to be a foot race.
This past year, I was selected to start on one of the best teams in the country, where we were flown out to Hawaii to compete against professionals and Olympians from Australia, Fiji, and across the US. In an incredible upset, we boys from Provo, Utah won the championship, and I was honored to be named MVP of the tournament. My biggest asset going into this season is the love and support of my wife and daughters. I'm proud to help set an example for them and love to be able to share this with my curious, energetic girls.